on a wild chase.
The man had been confirmed to have relations with multiple crime outfits and professional bank robbers.
Almost every squad car in town chasing it.
New York City residents are left behind.
Are the manager danger to society?
That's a free man. Even his legal name has been kept a secret from the general public.
I've never met a more deviant, sociopathic criminal type. He masquerades like a Wall Street guy. He likes the opera, he likes poetry, he likes literature.
Citizens of New York are puzzled, and whereas many had much to say about him and his apprehension by Metropolitan Police, now there is only silence. But many have known him by the aliases Morgan Baines, Carmelo Massioni, Harris Von Lynch, and Kevin Kross.